another key. Oh, yes. All right, now we're getting somewhere. I should be okay. Go down for sure. Hell yeah. Don't have e shit. All right, so where's another? Oh, right over there. Right over here. I need to get back down and go that way. To get over there, and I'm pretty sure it'll probably be there, or maybe even right here, but then no, because I think it was this one that led me there. Do I have to do that? That's what I probably have to do. Let's see, what's the quickest way? Honestly, straight.
Thank you.
longest.
Shit.
Okay. You go back down. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Can I move these? Okay, that's what it was. Assholes. It doesn't break the pot, that's stupid. I guarantee you it's gonna be the one top left. Maybe this one. I'm stuck. I don't know. Thank you. That one key did drop down there. I do. So this is where I need to go. Because earlier, I couldn't, There we go. So now I need to go.
Damn it.
Back down. There we go. I don't care about the power. Alright, so now I need to figure out how to get this chest. Has to do something with the rocks. That rock, whatchamacallit. Thank you. That did not work. Because I'm drawing a blank. See, that's what I thought it was. I thought you had to move quickly. First time. There we go. Oh my God. The fucking key. So I need to go here. Yeah. Yeah, it was that one. Losing my mind. It helps. Okay. Anglerfish. All right. Okay, okay. Thank you. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to hit his light. Yeah, we got 9. I wonder what instrument we're gonna get next. Oh, a harp, okay. Surf harp. Ari. Hell yeah, hell yeah. Fix that real quick. It's just hitting this right here, so really should do is put some green tape around the metal bar on the mic. All this. Honestly, I really should. But anywho, we got that, so now. Expert. But now I can swim, so that's a huge plus. I can get around a lot down this shit that he was wanting me to do. Hell yeah, actually I think I'm gonna call it actually. Yeah, I'm gonna call it. I don't wanna get too ahead of myself. I've really been enjoying pretty much every night doing a dungeon. Essentially, and then breaking that up into parts. I'll, like, this one will be probably 4 parts, 3 parts, 3 or 4. Hell